Hello and welcome from the Bahrain International Circuit here in Sakhir. Down on the grid, the engineers are making their last checks, and today's race will be underway shortly. Plenty of opportunities around the 3.36 miles of the Bahrain International Circuit for these young F2 drivers to show what they can do. The best passing opportunity right up there at turn one, and we should see plenty of action there. But there's another not long after at turn four. There are 9 right-handers and 6 left-handers, and the possibility that we could see some flat spots at the tightest of those left-handers, that's turn 10. As the engineers make their last inspection of the cars, let's take a look at today's grid order for the race. Theo Pourchaire has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and it's Daniel Tictum in P2. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Deruvola, Nissani, Guan Yu Zhou, and Lingard, Shwartzman, Piastri, Samaya, Felipe Dragovic, Armstrong, Vachon, Ralph Boschong, and Aitken, Beckman, Deledda, Fittipaldi, and Larim Zendeli, Lawson, Viscal, Phipps, and Marino Sato completes the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. Davide, you're a 3-time winner around here in 1 week, I believe, back in 2012. How on earth do you make the tyres last around this track? They degrade so quickly.
To be honest, the key to the race is having a good start so you can get your car into a good position. Then save the tyres as much as you can and push just at the end.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. OK, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. OK, so we're leading our teammate by 2.1 seconds.
Brilliant stuff from Carlin today. What a superb victory. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Although the Formula 2 cars are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the conditional track. They made it look easy out there today.
As we can see, it's time for the podium, and I can see the Carlin team underneath our commentary box going crazy as their driver walks out. It was a great win, and it means a great deal to this team. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
I'm going to say Jack Aitken. It was probably one of his best drivers of the season, and I was impressed.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.